$3,000 for a $1 million stingray. Abigail Brutowski wants to even the account.